Hello and welcome to this amazing video of amazingness. You're probably wondering, why the heck do you look like that? And honey, don't worry, I ask myself that question every single day. So, you will see, I'll explain, don't worry, calm your face, shh, do that Sharpay thing. So I am recording from my laptop actually. I usually record from my phone, but I decided to go for my laptop today because I need my phone for this week's topic. If you didn't know already, this week's topic is what our thoughts are on the fandom currently. Now, admittedly, I have not really paid attention to the Rusher fandom in quite a while, and for obvious reasons, you know, Big Time Rush hasn't really been doing anything. And the thing about our fandom is that no one is really, like, in just the Rusher fandom. They're in like 20 other fandoms, and I can totally relate to that, I am too. But it makes it a little harder to like focus on it because everyone's wanting to talk about their other fandoms as well when all you like relate to them with is Big Time Rush. But I didn't originally want to make this video because I don't have anything to say about it. But then I had a magnificent idea because I am like the idea master person. I am, trust me, take my word for it. I have a Big Time Rush Instagram account, so I am just going to scroll through my feed and give live commentary. You will see my thoughts on the fandom in a play-by-play fashion. That, I don't know if that makes sense, but we will see how this will go. This video is probably going to end up being a train wreck, but you know, here's Kendall looking absolutely fab. As always, I've been living with devils and angels. Dad, can you finally buy a happy mistake? I feel like I wasn't on the- Okay, this goes, like, switching between topics. Current thoughts on the fandom. A lot of ADHD going on. I can kind of relate. So, you know what? Sympathy towards you guys. Pictures of chairs, fantastic. Disinterest is what I'm seeing now, okay? The older and taller you are, the more attracted I am to you. You know what? That is true. Kogan! Kogan used to be my OTP, and I feel sad about saying he used to be. Wait, hold on. So, I don't know if this is a fangirl thing, or if this is a Rusher thing, but half the captions, or most of the captions really, that I'm seeing, I'm very, like, on the sad side, and I'm like, no, dude, cheer up, life is good, smile. A message brought to you by Alvina. Another 5-star picture, another 5-star picture, another 5-star picture, okay. Ooh, this girl's got some, like, she's throwing some shade. Some people just need to STFU, shut the fuck up. This is really awkward, I just realized, because I'm talking about Big Time Rush, where you can clearly see my 5-star phone case. Good job, Alvina. Okay. Fetus James, life is good. This girl's writing in all caps. Same. I mean, this is not gonna lie, a pretty shitty edit. But hey! As long as you tried, this girl got some. She got a little dirty. Not the dirty that you're thinking, but the other kind of dirty. Oh, wait. My Spanish too will come in handy. I heard music. Dude, I'm gonna need you to slow down. To finally be on topic for once, I'm never on topic, we already established that. But how I feel about the Rusher fandom, I think that it's good. I disagree with Mariah when she said how like people need to let go. Because, like, you know, people, My Chemical Romance, that's a band that, people still, like, and they ended quite, like, a couple years ago. People still listen to a lot of bands, a lot of, they still watch TV shows that are ended, they still, you know? Not to jab at her, I don't, like, that's her opinion, that's mine. Opinions are amazing. It's good to acknowledge everyone's opinions and respect them. I respect her opinion. I think that it's fine that people are still liking them. I think it's a little bit too much to obsess over them, but then again, I can't really be talking because I spend all my time obsessing over other people. Though a big time rush may never come back, I think we should still address the fact that the impact they had on our lives is irreversible. I think I speak for all the fandoms when we say that we are very thankful for all the times we've laughed because of them, we've cried because of them, everything. I'm going to end this now. You're beautiful. I always mess up the order. Don't forget to smile. You are beautiful. I also want to remind everyone that please don't take everything seriously. You do you. As long as your hobbies and your likes are not affecting anyone in a negative way, do what makes you happy. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.